A judge has ruled the confessed Planned Parenthood gunman is again incompetent to stand trial. Days after the shooting in 2015, Robert Deere told the court he was guilty. He was ruled incompetent 6 months later. Deere refused to take any medication, but the state Supreme Court ruled earlier this year he could be forcibly medicated. His next hearing is scheduled in October.